Всем привет, с вами Хвостович Александр, ведущий проекта «Америка для успешных». Мы находимся в американском баре, и я тут с ребятами пью пиво. А все бары, в принципе, такие достаточно прикольные в Америке. Вот как это, допустим, здесь есть, можно поиграть в футбол, там, вот так, шариками, тут очки. Такая игра стоит 50 центов, там, 6 шариков, и 6, по-моему, что-то того. Потом есть дальше тут настольный хоккей. У нас за спиной там бильярд, ребята тоже играют. Снимай. Вот, американцы тут, здесь наши люди, вон, грызут арахис. А прикол этого бара в том, вот давай, я возьму. Прикол этого бара в том, Антох, в чем прикол этого бара?
Ты можешь вот так вот взять орешки и спокойно их грызть, так сказать, на пол.
Вот. Орешками. Да, бросать на пол, я вам сейчас немного покажу. Здесь на самом деле расписаны все стены, какие-то старые игровые автоматы. Вот на стенах граффити, там всякие вывески, фотографии старые там из бара. Я не знаю, мне немного не хочется людей пугать, что я как дурак с телефоном хожу, говорю. Тут еще бильярд. А здесь, короче, орешки можно набрать. Они все, походу, бесплатные. Эта коробка закончится, потом поставят другую. Подходи, набирай, ешь орешки сколько хочешь. Там сам бар дальше. Кухня здесь есть заодно. Ну, в общем, в таком формате атмосфера, в принципе, достаточно прикольная, расслабленная. Я заснял уже, как орешки лежат. Он мне тут советует, как снимать, короче, вот. Туалет. Не, на самом деле прикольно. Это задний выход, здесь можно выйти покурить. Есть еще один спереди, официальный вход. Ну, мы тут, короче, сидим, расслабляемся, играем в футбол. Сейчас вот попьем пиво, еще немножко пиво темное пьем. И пойдем дальше, короче. Да, потолок тоже, тут какие-то проходят пати, какая-то приходит организация, потом расписывают им стену, если они тут снимали тусовочку, они вешают себе на потолок. Здесь, тут где-то была надпись, вон русская даже, смотрите, я сразу ее заметил. Никто не знает, конечно, что это, но я знаю, что это. Вы тоже знаете, что это. Вот. Ну, такие дела. Короче, это Антон.
Это я.
А мы тут пройдемся, короче, просто девчонок вам покажем, американских, которые сидят в барах и что-то тут разговаривают. Всем походу пофиг, что я снимаю. И мне тоже пофиг, что им пофиг. Всем все пофиг. Это кухня, короче, у них, они тут готовят еду и едят ее потом. Какие-то люди постарше, чувак лег на стол. Yo, what's going on? What's going on?
Meet the dirty Puerto Rican.
What's going on, man?
Native American. He's actually a real Indian. Real Indian.
Cool American guys.
Okay, so what I do first when I come to a bar is I survey the land. Okay? Douchebag, douchebag, douchebag. Fucking gay, faggot, homo, queer.
Why are you pointing at guys?
Neo-Nazi.
Look at the girls, man.
Well, no. I'm just where's the trainee? Trainee! Transsexual. Awesome. Okay, they give good head. But now we look for the girls.
Okay. What about girls?
Well, both, two of my friends are talking to girls. Let's go see what's going on. Hey, guys. Keep conversating. We have a Russian blog going on. These are my friends, so go ahead.
Yo, what's going on, girls?
Keep talking. Pretend like nothing is watching you.
I'm not here.
What part of Russia?
Moscow.
My husband does his work in Chukotka, up near Quebec.
Chukotka?
Yeah.
Oh, it's really oil county.
What's that?
It's oil county, you know?
It is oil country. He's a geologist, so he looks at it.
Oh, wow.
A lot of money in there.
Yeah, a lot of money.
Yeah, not if you're a student.
Excuse me, guys.
Sorry. Такие дела, короче, тут, блядь,
right, такая хрень. You gotta meet my Jewish friend.
Jewish friend. Jewish. He's half Russian.
He's an undercover douchebag.
I'm a Russian Jew. Undercover. Russian and Polish.
And look at this. Look at that thing. Damn. Damn. Show him your bunny tail.
Shit.
So what's the question? First question.
All right. So this guy, he just knocked my phone down. He said he's going to kick my ass. And then he asked.
I was fucking with him, though. I was fucking with him.
It was fucking with me, so not literally, but
I was just messing with him to see who he is.
Right,
like
right.
He could probably.
No, literally, he was. He was a kid.
So I did all these things to you.
Right.
We're and, on good terms now.
And then, listen up.
That guy's still staring at me all crazy.
I'm watching, man.
I'm joking with him. So,
so
back home at Russia, I want to say hi to all the Russian girls.
Oh,
what's up,
yeah.
Baby?
All right, all right. Ah, look at that guy. Oh. Look at him. He is
straight. I'm from New Jersey, actually.
So where from?
I'm lying. Most people think I'm from New Jersey. Look, I got a Sicilian pride right here.
Oh, shit. You're dangerous.
You're a Golden State Warrior fan, right? were you guys in the military?
Nah.
Almost.
He's
when
a,
you turn 18, you gotta
he's a Navy.
Navy? Okay. I was in the military. Got kicked out.
Ah.
For doing exactly what I'm doing
did
now.
You, did you kick someone's phone down?
Well, yours.
No, in the military.
No, did, no, no. Did you walk I sexually harassed multiple did
you,
women.
Did you walk up to a surgeon and like, fuck you, surgeon?
No, no. The U.S. military, I shouldn't be telling you this secrets that we shouldn't be telling, but the U.S. military takes very serious sexual harassment.
Oh, shit. Hey, what's hello. Up?
Whoa. What's up, baby? Oh, this is my friend Keel. He used to play professional basketball, of course.
What's going on, Keel?
Hey, what's up, bro?
The New Jersey Nets, but he got cut because he sucks.
Yeah. Sorry,
and that's Adam Stolman, sorry, a Jewish guy. Nazis hate him.
I used to play running back, but I
that's
suck.
Chris. He's an American
cut.
Indian.
Oh, shit.
And that's
really?
Tommy, the greasiest, dirtiest Puerto Rican you've ever mown. Go. Come here. Let me take a close-up of you. Russians, look at the Puerto Rican. Stay away from that man. He will impregnate
hey,
your wives.
This is a douchebags or what? This is Marcus.
And a black guy.
Yes.
Yeah, we have everything in our
this is the white lady killer. Any white girl Russia. You find, he's Russia. On it.
Shit.
Give me a
cigarette.com.
Donate to
he
the
has
black.
A cigarette.
Donate to the black.
Marlboro
Mediums.
Oh, he
has a cigarette.
Hey,
don't knock the phone out.
I got some women in there. I got some women in there ready to play some pool.
Are those girls in there? Don't tell me.
Ну, короче, так, он подошел, выбил мой телефон, начал доебываться, говорит, что, охуел? Он говорит, бля, извини, поднял мой телефон, типа, я просто прикалывался и дал свой телефон из руки выбить и сам поднял. Я не знаю, у нас бы, наверное, уже поубивали друг друга все.
I don't know. I know more Polish.
Polish?
Yeah.
It's pretty much the
same. I'm half Polish, too. My mom's Polish, my dad's Russian Jew.
Oh, wow.
Have you ever been to Russia?
Nope.
Never?
I want to go. I've only been out of the state once and went to Vegas, and that was it.
You should know some Polish words.
Yeah.
Like kurwa?
Dobranoc.
Dobranoc. Dobranoc.
Dobranoc.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
You should match Russian women.
I know. If I went to Russia, all the women would be all over. They want my cock, man. We want the American cock. Let me see it. Come on.
That's the whole point.
Oh, shit. All right, guys. You're cool. All
right. You can stop the camera now. There you go. Yeah, videotape your friends. Now you're Warriors fan. You're from Russia. What the hell?
Uh-oh, she's running away. She's running away.
No, get some back shots. That's what they like.
Hold on. Where are you going? Paparazzi is here. Come on.
This is American dancing. First, I do the little move side to side. It's sensual. All
right, so tell me what you were telling me. You're not gonna get in trouble in school for that. Why?
Because you posted in Russian blog.
It's not a crazy. All right, now everybody gonna know that American girls are kind of crazy.
Just
it is here.
We just record a couple videos about United States
yeah, just
for Russian people
for?
Nothing special.
Yeah, because a lot of people want
To know how it is in here, and that's it.
Yeah, how it is here.
Well, I want to know how is it in Russia.
Yeah.
You should go. It's a lot of fun.
No, I prefer not to. I don't speak Russian, and yeah, I'd prefer not.
You would love the girls. Yeah. They don't run around like crazy and don't hide. Hey! She's still there. Like, around the corner.
Yeah, she's got her top off behind the corner. But
she got her top off.
That's how America does it.
Короче, кто-то вышел через пожарный выход, когда его уже закрыли, блин. Сработала сигнализация. Я ебу, не знаю, приедет ли кто-нибудь сейчас или нет. Может быть, приедет. А может, чувак просто выключит ее. Не, никто не приехал. Чувак тупо вырубил.